Welcome to the Certain Ones Inspirational Short. I am your host, Vanessa Richardson. Very quickly, I just want to talk to you about I Found Myself. You know, sometimes we can lose ourselves. And before I go any further, the more you join me and visit me here, you're going to hear me say aspiration and goals a lot, a lot. And I'm going to throw in an extra one, and that is keep moving forward. So as we go towards our goals and our aspirations, we can sometimes lose ourselves. We can lose ourselves in the public opinions of others. We can get so absorbed in the hours that we labor trying to acquire our goals. And then you lose yourself. You find yourself looking back and saying, look what I've missed out on. Is this me? I've lost myself. Have you been there? It's okay. Sometimes we get lost because we don't know who we are. And sometimes we get lost because we don't like who we are. You must know who you are. And first of all, you must begin to like who you are. God does not make mistakes. He is a creator, divine creator, and he makes masterpieces. And you are a masterpiece. And can no one duplicate you, no matter how hard they try. You are unique. You are chosen for purpose and not forsaken. I say that a lot. And I'm going to say it again, that you are chosen for purpose and you're not forsaken. And when you do go after your goals, there it is again, and your aspiration, there it is again, and you keep moving. You got it. You know what? It's a labor of love. You won't become fragmented. You know that it's for you. You know that you're chosen for this because it's delicious. It's a wonderful thing. Of course, you're going to put in the strenuous hours. Of course, you're going to labor. It's a good labor. You're not fragmented. You're not hurt by the pursuit. Matter of fact, you're encouraged. You're happy. And as you're pursuing, other people will gravitate towards you. And some will try to assist you or help you or merge with you and just love on you in your pursuit. Those kind of people are the ones you want to cherish and keep in your camp and value. Believe me, I understand that. Value is so important. And express your value of them. Tell them how much you appreciate them. So again, you can lose yourself, but you don't know who you are. You're on shaky ground. You're not on solid ground. So as you pursue, know who you are. I got to say that again. Know who you are. So when the voices come in telling you that you should do this and you should be this way and you should look this way, you hold your ground, affirming that you are on the right path, okay? And how would you affirm that? The blessing will rise up. The blessing will take place. And sometimes all hell got to break out first before the blessing does take place. But it's okay. Make sure your anchor of faith hold, because after a while, the vision, as I stated before, is going to speak. So don't give up. Keep moving forward. Thank you so much. And I'll talk to you later.